السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته حبايبي في جريد 3، كل سنة طيبين. طبعا نسبة رمضان ومعانا الورك ريفيجن اللي بنعمله النهاردة. معانا important exercise على بعض الليسونز اللي احنا خدناها في الورك الأسبوع اللي فات. طيب، من أهم الحقيقة الأمثلة اللي كانت انتوا حتى بتسألوا فيها كتير كانت ازاي أو how to write the fraction in number line. how to write the fraction in number line عندنا في number A هنا. if I want write the fraction just I count the how many parts we have in the number line. here it is one part and this is two part. in this number line we have two part. the number of all parts write in denominator and this is the first one bar, so we write one whole. Stop. Number P. So how many parts we have in this number line? This is one, two, three. Three bars, this is in denominator. And here, this is the second bar, so this is two. Two over three. Number C, one, two, three, four. Four parts. This is in the denominator, and this is 1, 2, this is 2 over 4. So, number D, how many parts we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 parts. All parts were added in the denominator, and here is 1, 2, this is 2 over 9. Okay. This is number E, letter E. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, and here is 4. Okay, number F have 1, 2, 3, okay, then commit 4, 5, 6, 6, and the numerator is 3 over 6. Okay, I hope you understand this exercise. Was another exercise. Yes, how to comparing between the two fraction by using number line. Okay, actually we learned before how to comparing between the two fraction with more than method like multiplication, cross, or we can check the numerator if the numerator is the same, so the fraction has the greater denominator, it will be the very good, it will be the smallest fraction, and we can make a multiplication cross. And now we have a new method. This method how to use the number line to comparing between fraction. The first 1 over 5 in number line, that means we will divide this number line for 5 part equal 5 part 1 2 3 4 5. And what is number what is the fraction 1 over 5? This is 1 over 5 right here, so we can shut this part. Yes, this is 1 over 5 and 1 over 4. That means we will divide the number line for 4 equal parts like this, 1, 2, 3, 4. And what is number, what is the fraction, 1 over 4? 1 over 4 is here, this is 1 over 4, so we want, if we want to shut it like this. And now we can look with your eyes, which one is greater, 1 over 4 or 1 over 5? Of course, 1 over 5 is greater than, 1 over 5 is greater than, so, you can write it like this, okay? I hope you understand this quick revision. Thank you and goodbye.